There's a lot to be done around the town.
But I hope you find some time.
What happened here? It's
so very sad.
Hey, have you seen that house with the red smoke pouring out of it? If Rise's people spot it, they're gonna come knocking on his door. Someone ought to warn him.
I've got enough trouble right now, but I'll think about it. banana recipes. Bookcase, he said. Okay. See defeat a couch potatoes guide to vegetable guy. That's the one. Big butt bonanza. Nice. Do it yourself a horse head mask fairy 2013. The falafel diet. Tricks to get the chicks. Big book of death metal. DVD player user manual. Wet Dream, the first romance novel for plumbers. Good God. How to look good over 40.
Yeah. until dawn. Good luck.
It means air throb.
Check for the mug cars.
People are counting.
Hey, you've got my glasses and the book? Ah, that's great. Good Lord, my glasses are filthy. What have you been doing with them? No, never mind. It doesn't matter. Here, let me give you something for your trouble.
Of course.
Deal for you.
I'm Buckshot, Towers Guard. You're making quite a name for yourself out there.
Thanks. What can I do for you?
I'm instructing guard recruits in biter combat techniques. As you know, most people aren't accustomed to dealing with adversaries who have no sense of personal safety. The learning curve can be costly. So, I was hoping I could convince you to give a demonstration. I'll record it all on camera and then use it for training, runners, guards, scouts, anyone who wants to stay safe out there. It will be a big help and it could really save some lives. Is that something you'd be up for?
I like the idea. Let's see what I can do.
What's the point of the airdrops? Grace takes... everything away.
Sorry, man. No access to the upper floors.
Why?
Someone infected went full-blown.
Hey, open up in there.
Who are you?
Crane, from the tower. I heard a woman screaming.
Yeah, it's my wife. She's giving birth.
Oh, shit. Is there anything I can do?
We need alcohol to disinfect. Please, help us.
Alcohol? Yeah, I've got some alcohol.
Thank you. Oh, this is gonna be a big help. But, is that all you could find? It's not really enough. I'd go out myself, but I can't leave my wife now.
Let me see if I can find some more. Hey, it's Crane. I found some more.
Yeah! Great, because we're going through it like water. But, is that it? It's almost enough, but not quite.
You must have a lot of germs in there.
Oh, with this terrible plague, everything has to be clean. Spotless! I can't risk my newborn getting infected. We must have more alcohol.
The disease is actually transferred from a bite that causes... Hey, I've got the alcohol. Everything okay in there?
Oh, you got some more?
Yeah. Here.
Oh, cheers! Boy!
I could let it go, but I don't think I'm going to.
Our granny's house on to the ground.
Got a deal for you, friend.
What's the matter?
That brute Harun threw my sister Aida out of the village.
She's a widow with two children, Yasmina and Jamil. They snuck under the fence to go after their mother. Yasmina came back yesterday, but Aida and Jamil are still out there.
Please, can you find my sister and nephew and bring them back?
I'll do what I can. Where's the girl?
In my house. She's hiding from Harun. She thinks he'll throw her out, too!
Maybe I'll talk to Harun. not here.
Oh. Well, you'd better go find him.
I'm looking. Where can I find Harun?
Harun?
Yeah, most likely he's under the bridge. That is what most trolls
say. Could you push him into a hole?
Perhaps.
Yes, Mina? Hey, I want to help your mom. Can you talk to me? Your mom's in danger. I need to find her.
She's gone. She was beaten. Harun says you can't be here once you've been beaten.
I'm going to get her to a place that has medicine. They won't make her leave. Now, can you tell me what happened to you and your brother?
Me and Jamil went under the fence to find our mom. It took a while, but we found her at the houses behind the tunnel. Only there was a biter there. He beat me, and my mom hit him on the head.
You were bitten?
Only a little. I tried to get away.
What did your mom do?
She put us in a house, and then she went to look for medicine. When she came back, she told Jamil to wait there, and then she took me to the man.
Did he give you medicine?
Yes. He said we would both need more, but that me and my mom could stay in his basement as his puppets. I don't know what he meant, but my mom got scared and hit him and told me to run. So I did.
It's all right, Yasmina. I'll find her. Where does the man live?
I'm not sure. It's a house with hammers and axes.
Where's your brother?
Jamil is hiding in the house with the red flowers.
You're a brave girl, Yasmina, but I need you to stay here a little longer, okay? And keep away from Harun until I get back. Can you do that?
You're really going to find my brother and mom?
Yeah, you bet I will.
Thank you, mister.
Harun?
Can't you see I'm busy?
Why'd you force that woman to leave the village?
You mean Ida? She's infected. All infected gotta go outside.
Is that Gersel's rule?
Some people don't want to make the tough calls around here. Well, I did. If Ida didn't want to get thrown out, she shouldn't have let herself get bit. Tough luck. Bad break.
What about her kids?
What about them? There's no answers in around here. I was doing them a favor so they wouldn't have to watch us hacking up their mum when she turns into a fucking monster.
I'm starting not to like you.
Hey, I'm not looking for trouble. You seem like a good guy. Have a nice day, okay? Now go fuck yourself.
Always
God, he stinks. You think he'll go? What if he's dead?
You're kidding me.
Hang on, take it easy, take it easy. I won't hurt you. You're Jamil, right?
Yes.
Okay, I'm looking for your mom. Can you tell me where she is?
Yasmina was bitten by one of those creatures. So mom took her to a man that found a medicine that fell from the sky. She said his name was Salim.
Do you know where Salim lives?
In the tool shop.
All right, now listen to me, Jamil. I'm going to go get your mom and come back for you. So you wait right here, okay?
Okay, just come back soon.
All right, we will. Don't worry.
Yeah!